We're going to make a little rainbow fish. And first you're going to have a piece of paper that looks like this. You want to have it open like a V. And then think of two primary colors, red, yellow, or blue. Pick two of those. And then the teacher will come around and put one drip of one and one drip of your second color right there. Then your job is to fold it and to very carefully spread your finger along this fold here. And when we open it, you will have a fish.